Associated Press reports Panama's expelled vice president is asking Panamanians to take up arms if Noriega remains in power. Diana?
Well, the cleanup has begun today. It took less than 12 seconds to bring it down, and it is expected to take at least 2 months to clean up the big mess. The 30-year-old Travelers building on High Street collapsed in a dramatic implosion yesterday morning. Absolutely amazing. The implosion happened just a few minutes before night. Crowd estimated between 50 and 250,000 watched in awe. Today, cleanup teams begin the long process of lugging away the rubble for the $250 million office retail complex that's planned for that site.
I think the event ranks right up there with the Springsteen concerts here in the area. Weather's coming up next, and yes, it is a dream of a day, but will it stay this way? Meteorologist Tom Chisholm looks skyward. Tom?
And the weather is going to be perhaps not quite as dramatic as the explosion yesterday, but the weather is going to be fine for a couple of days to come, including the forecast for Super Tuesday. I'll have that for you as the New England news continues. Stay with us.